Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum and a very good day to you all. My name is Associate Professor Dr. Muhammad Zee. Okay, in today's video, I'm going to give lecture on the topic 1.7, economics. Okay, from the Shikli Mechanical Engineering Design textbooks. Okay. Okay, this is the topic I'm going to talk about. It is about economics. Okay, I just take one part of the book. You should have the book with you because it's better to have the things that you can refer, okay? So I hope this content of my lecture gives some additional knowledge for you. Okay, introduction to cost consideration in design, the role of cost in evaluation design decision. Cost is, of course, is a critical factor alongside technical specification. Design process might integrate cost factors with technical needs to ensure a balanced approach. Cost fluctuates due to various factors such as material prices, labor, automation trends, regional manufacturing differences affect the cost. For example, manufacturing costs vary by location. Taxes, labor rates, overhead can lead to significant cost in differences between cities. And evaluate current and future cost trend. Long-term viability of the design depends on through thorough understanding of cost trajectories. Okay, so what can I say about costing is we as engineer, we tend to design anything, okay? We tend to design anything, okay? But we all the cost, when we come to cost evaluation, always all the time, okay, our design exceed the cost. When we proceed propose the design to our customer, the customer say it's too pricey. Okay, we cut cost. Okay, we cut cost. The product is we may be under quality. The same goes when you have a treasurer department, finance department. When you propose your budget for this kind of design, the finance department say it's too expensive. Cut cost. Oh, it's a joke that design engineers always not get along with the finance department because they want to cut costs. You want to quality, and so what is the trade-off? Okay, the cost fluctuate to various factors like material prices. Okay, like you see there is a war going on, the prices will go up. Okay, and then suddenly the government of certain countries, they want to impose minimum wages for workers. So before this, the company pay certain amount, and then when they come the minimum wages, they must pay the minimum amount. So I add the cost to the salary. So when adding the cost, they must cut something, must cut many things. Maybe they must let go of workers. Maybe they increase the price and everything. So these are the things that we have to consider lah. Sometimes we don't want it to happen, but there are companies that have to go shut down. There are companies that can go bankrupt because of this. Okay, we don't want this to happen. Okay, this is cost consideration. Design. The thing is, you as engineer, you design the best. You design your best, and then discuss with your finance and customer that we want the best quality. Don't cut costs. Okay. Don't cut costs. We have the design that you show is the best of you can lah. Okay. So important of standard size. Okay, using standard size reduces cost. Standard size is more readily available. Non-standard size increase cost. Special order or additional process of non-standard size lead to higher expense. Okay, for example, choosing standard bar and refer to the stock list for availability. Okay, you have a hardware shop anywhere of you, anywhere near you. Wherever you are, wherever country you are, of course you have the hardware shop. Okay, this hardware shop, they have the standard equipment, standard machine, standard bar, woods and everything. Okay, so go for them first. prioritize on them first. Okay, sometimes in small cities, small town, they have the standard. Okay, prioritize on them first. Okay, for the custom made, the more advanced material like titanium and everything, not many small towns, small cities have, but there are more possibility. They are you can buy it in larger cities, okay, in the larger cities, because many customers, then there are shops that can sell them, okay. But for most of the time, go for things that you can get from your hardware shop, okay. It will reduce the cost, okay. Tolerances and impact on cost. Tighter tolerance will lead to higher cost, because it must have additional processing. Larger tolerance will reduce the cost. Okay, cost rise steeply as tolerances become tighter and optimize functionality with manufacturability. Okay, this what I comment on tighter tolerances is that when you want to get more tolerance, you must use advanced machine like laser cutting. Okay, like laser cutting, super polishing and everything, so you have the tighter tolerance. Of course, the investment on the laser cutting machine is very expensive. Okay, and then if you don't have the laser cutting machine, you must go to the companies that have the laser cutting machine. They will charge you more, right? But this is the thing that you must consider lah. So try your best for not so tolerant, okay, because tighter tolerance will reduce cost. Okay, optimize possibility with manufacturability. If possible, that your product that you design can be multifunction, okay, so that is an added value lah for your product. Okay, and then break-even point and cost estimates. Using break-even analysis to compare design option. Break-even analysis compares design approach. It help determine the most cost or effective option based on production and condition. Okay, for example, faster production versus longer stated time. Okay, break-even analysis shows the point where automation become more cost effective. Okay, my comment on this. Of course, you want to have your product faster, okay, because you can sell it faster, okay. But always remember, the machine that produce the product must have maintenance, okay. When it undergoes maintenance, it will shut down, okay. It will shut down, and all the your technician will change oiling tools and everything, and then up on the machine again, okay. So this is the longer stated time lah. Okay, so design with fewer parts generally cheaper, of course, because many parts will require time to assembly and everything. Okay, like you are playing Lego lah, kan? When you buy Lego, many parts, okay, you have time, but satisfaction in the end of it, you will be satisfied. Okay, cost estimate are essential in cost sensitive application. Accurate cost estimation ensure that design meet the budget constraint while maintaining functionality. Okay, this is the things that you must have the correct cost estimate lah. Okay, because you have to present to your finance department. Like I said before, jokingly, designers and finance department always not get along, because they want to cut, you want to best go to best quality lah. Okay, that's all for the video today. Inshallah, we meet in the next video. Thank you very much.